problem lands, I say, is that we are planet weighed down by belief, by knowledge. Is it possible for a mind to be free from yesterday and from the belief that has been acquired through the purpose of yesterday?
Somebody else, because in this there is no teacher. no pupil. There's no leader. There's no guru. There's no master, no savior. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil. You are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader. You are everything.